bit scared. Interesting.
That's amazing.
I think they enjoyed it.
Yeah.
Well, thank you so much for joining us here for Fox 4 News at 9 o'clock.
The news at 10 starts right now.
From the station that's working for you, you're watching Fox 4 News at 10.
Obviously, you'd like to win, but we got a lot to get better at offensively, especially starting with me.
A big win for the Chiefs against the LA Rams at Arrowhead Stadium. The final score, 26-10. Good evening, I'm Shannon Bissett.
And I'm Russell Culver. And the Chiefs maintain the best record in the AFC. Fox 4's Rob Collins breaks down how they got today's victory. The Chiefs rolled the Rams 26-10 to make it 5 straight wins and 13 consecutive wins for QB1 in the month of November.
November's over too, so that's it.